Everybody, welcome to the Chris and Dan Show. Glad to have you here with us.
Buongiorno. Buongiorno, Italianos.
We're reacting to Maneskin. And I don't even know at this point if that's the correct pronunciation. I don't think it is. Somebody Maneskin. Needs to tell us.
Maneskin.
Somebody needs to tell us. How do we pronounce this name?
Maneskin, you stupid American.
I've purchased their album. I'm not sure how to pronounce their name. So
that's hilarious.
Yeah.
The Maneskin fans are so... They're so... passionate. We
they
love
absolutely are. Yeah.
Oh, we love you guys.
So, Maneskin, Maneskin,
Maneskin. What is wrong with this guy?
So, we're playing Coraline. We've had tons of requests for this song. Who's the person that we... Who was the first? Julie River. July River.
July
hey. River.
Cancer baby. Cancer unite.
Yep, the month of July. July River. 3 months ago was the first to ask us to play this song.
3 months? You, July River, you waited that long. You're probably saying...
Been 3 months.
This guy, what's with this guy? Va for culo with these guys.
Better late than never.
Yeah.
Better late than never.
3 months? Jesus.
Yeah, she
Sorry,
was like...
Sorry, our bad.
She, I assume she... was probably one of the very first comments, right?
I'm so
3 months.
Sorry.
We've only
I'm
been
so
doing
sorry.
This for like 3 months.
I'm so sorry. I blame Chris because it falls in his genre.
That's fine. I'll take the blame. So, let's get into it. Lots of people want to hear us react to this.
Let me share the screen. Buongiorno, Italianos. Napoli. Naples is my favorite city that I've been to in Italy. I like it better than Rome. I like it better than Venezia. Florence, I have to go to Florence. But Naples, wow. Yep. That underrated, I think. Where's Maneskin from, guys? Let us know. Let us know in the comments. Here we go.
Dimmi la tua verità, Coraline, Coraline. 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 Coraline bella come il sole, corriera dal cuore zelante, capelli come rose rosse, preziosi quei fili di rame, amore portali da me. Se senti campane cantare, vedrai Coraline che piange. Prende il dolore degli altri e poi lo porta dentro lei. Coraline, Coraline, dimmi le tue verità. Coraline, Coraline, dimmi le tue verità. Coraline, Coraline, dimmi le tue verità. Coraline, Coraline, però lei sa la verità. Non è per tutti andare avanti con il cuore che è diviso in due metà. Che freddo già. Una bambina però sente come un peso e prima o poi si spezzerà e la gente dirà non vale niente, non riesce neanche a uscire da una misera porta, ma un giorno una volta lei ci riuscirà. Coraline che può crescere, prendere le sue cose e poi partire. Ma sente un mostro che la tiene in gabbia, che le ricopre la strada di mine. Detto a Coraline che può crescere, prendere le sue cose e poi partire. Ma Coraline non vuole mangiare, no.
Sì, Coraline vorrebbe sparire. E Coraline piange, Coraline ha l'ansia. Coraline vuole il mare ma ha paura della. E forse il mare è dentro di lei. E ogni parola è un'ascia, un taglio sulla piena. Come una zattera che naviga in un fiume in piena. E forse il fiume è dentro di lei. Di lei. Sarò il fuoco ed il freddo. Riparo d'inverno, sarò ciò che respiri. Capirò cosa hai dentro e sarò l'acqua da bere. Il significato del bene,
sarò anche un soldato. Ho la luce di sera e in cambio non chiedo niente, soltanto un sorriso, ogni tua piccola lacrime, oceano sopra il mio viso. E in cambio non chiedo niente, solo un po' di tempo, sarò vestito lo scudo o la tua spada d'argento. E Coraline piange, Coraline ha l'ansia, Coraline vuole il mare ma ha paura dell'acqua, e forse il mare è dentro di lei. E ogni parola è un'ascia, un taglio sulla piena, come una zattera che naviga in un fiume in piena, e forse il fiume è dentro di lei, di lei. Coraline, Coraline, dimmi le tue verità. Coraline, Coraline, dimmi le tue verità. Coraline, Coraline, dimmi le tue verità. Coraline, Coraline, Coraline bella come il sole, ha perso il frutto del suo ventre, non ha conosciuto l'amore. Un padre che ti padra niente, le han detto in città c'è un castello con mura talmente potenti che se ci vai a vivere dentro non potrà colpirti più niente, non potrà colpirti più niente.
Wow.
Wow. Bravo, bravo, bravo.
Yeah, it's definitely, because I've heard that song before.
Really?
In my car, yeah. I have the album.
From him? Oh, you have, I need to buy the album.
So I've heard the song. Obviously, I had no clue what they're saying in the song, so the lyrics definitely help. It's a lot more powerful with the lyrics, for certain.
Yeah, I only understand like very little Italian. It's kind of comparable to Spanish and Romanian, but different enough to, you know, not get it.
Right.
Wow, this dude. What's his name? The singer from Maneskin, whoever he is, he's a living legend.
Yeah, I don't know his name.
This guy's amazing, man.
Yeah,
I heard
like
him on
music.
The radio the other day on Sirius XM. He was begging you. And I was like, oh, I know these guys from the Reaction Channel.
Yeah,
man, this dude's. I think I'm with you there. Like, I'm gonna have to buy the album. You tell me which album they bought. And I'll buy.
Just one. They only have one album.
They only have one album?
Yeah.
It's going to make it easy. I'm going to buy it. Does that count that I'm buying this song? Because I am.
I think that does count.
Well, this person may not win money if they're not subscribed.
Well, not only that, they may not
start releasing that.
Well, yeah, and they may not be on our channel anymore either.
Well, they're lost.
Yeah, so...
Even more so to reply to them and say, look, you won, but if you're not subscribed, you didn't win.
Yeah. So, this person's a winner then.
I didn't think so, but yeah.
Well, you tell me. Are you buying it or not?
No, yeah, I'm buying it. I said I didn't think it would happen that quickly with Maneskin.
I bought their album like 2 months ago.
I know you did. You were early, but dude,
but
that
I,
guy's. That
I don't
guy
count.
Like,
it's a rock.
The guy's a singer like no other right now.
Yeah,
I don't know who else is comparable to him.
Again,
that's insane.
The comments say that you have to understand the lyrics in order to appreciate the song. And I generally don't agree with that. I know you do, but generally I don't. Because I listen to a lot of music in other languages I don't understand it and enjoy it, right? Rammstein would be another good example of that. But definitely that's true for this song. Definitely that's true. Because I like the song much more understanding the lyrics.
They have two albums.
No, I only
they have
think
three
one.
Albums. They have Chosen in 2017. They have Il Baio della Vita in 2018. And they have Teatro di Ira, Volume 1 in 2021.
Oh, okay. Well, I guess I was wrong. So, obviously, it would be it's Teatro, the volume one. That's the one that has the.
No, the one that has Beggin', their most famous song is Unchosen 2017. But I don't know which one you have, but I'm gonna get their whole playlist. Oh, here. They have Maneskin Essentials, so I'm just gonna do that.
Oh, there you go.
It's gonna have all their stuff. There. Added. Wow. Never thought that would happen that quickly, but there's Maneskin Essentials. Wow. All right, guys. Sometimes you gotta give these artists their flowers while they're still here.
So the one I purchased is the volume one, right? It has
Okay, you have the newest one, yeah.
ZDE Boonie, which we reacted to. I want to be your
ZDE
slave.
Boonie, yeah.
I want to be your slave, which we reacted to, and then Coraline, of course.
All right. Well, I just got a smorgasbord of all their best.
And Beggin', you're right. I need to get that song too.
Begging, begging
Yeah,
you.
I need to get that. Forgot about that
Well,
song.
I got another Zoom coming up soon, but man, Maneskin. We'll still react to more, even though we're both fans now. We'll react to more.
Yeah,
This is
absolutely. Let us know what you'd like to
wow.
hear.
Keep them
Absolutely,
coming
and
like that one.
congratulations, July River. I will be emailing you. Well, you'll have to give me your email.
The burden of proof is on July River.
Well, she has to keep track, right? She has to keep track of her notifications with us in order to give me her email so we can pay her. So,
Oh, then we need a screenshot of that she is subscribed.
Oh, certainly, but that's easy to do. They can do that after, unfortunately.
Yeah, I guess. Doesn't say since when, huh?
Yeah, unfortunately.
Finny Paz from Jedi Mind Trick said, "After silence, that which comes nearest to expressing the inexpressible is music." That's big time.
Don't think you're going to disagree with that.
Chris and Dan Show. Bah. Catch y'all later.